The stories of Artemalov, and greatly, is accurate.